sausage that I grew up with, my mom always made. She learned to make it from my Booshie, her mother-in-law, basically. But it's what I call South Bend Polish sausage. The true Polish sausage explodes with flavor. Tastes very garlicky, has a distinct taste that's going to stay with you for a little while, actually, but in a good way. My mother would make pierogies about once a month, and that was usually us begging her to do so, just because they were so time-consuming. My mom passed away in 2003, and although I know she's really proud of, you know, what I'm doing, I really wish she was here to help me. It makes me feel really good. It makes me feel like my mom's looking down on me. I know she's really, really happy that I'm doing this, and hopefully that I'll be successful.